Good afternoon, cooking with husband. We are going to make mee goreng. Just gonna finish
the chili.
You can pause it, isn't
it? In the beef. Some oyster sauce.
Now.
Making this mixture here.
That's good. I like your apron. What does it say?
It says Tanya Mami.
Oh, very nice.
Please ask Mami. Doing some bok choy. I'm going to stir it through.
Yeah. I took it straight out of the kettle.
Anyway, I'll chuck some. I'm going to put some lemon juice just to give it a bit of a zing. You seem to have some background noise here. Every time I'm doing a cooking show or a log, I always have background noise. So the noodle is going to be basa, meaning it's going to be wet.
What time is it?
Wet mee goreng. So if that doesn't look nice, then I don't know what looks nice. What I'm trying to say is if that doesn't taste nice, I don't know what will.
Looks nice.
So my daughter's already, Nina's already salivating. So we got the end product.
What?
There you go. We'll taste test soon.